Hey guys, I'm Julian from Driven with Julian. Today we did a route with the Lone Star Region Porsche Club of America, driving 145 miles with the backroads all the way to Shiner Brewery in Shiner, Texas. It was a lot of fun, and I got to film most of the route riding shotgun in a brand new Boxster Spyder. Stay tuned for the action, and hope you guys enjoy. shock 992 turbo S, Targa 4S, Boxster Spyder, beautiful 992 Carrera, 981, Cayman GT4. Yeah, this is one I got to ride in. This is a Boxster Spyder. After all the groups had arrived, there were a lot of great Oktoberfest activities to participate in, and you could even get a tour of the brewery. A special thanks to James Garrett for allowing me to ride along with him in his awesome Boxster Spyder. The best part about PCA is certainly the people, but every now and then you'll also get to see some pretty crazy stuff, like a 918 Spyder. But that's beside the point. If you enjoy the video, please feel free to like and subscribe, as I'd love to see if this is content you guys would like to see more of. I'll see you on the next one. Julian out.